Location unavailable. Not yet determined. The determination of this voice to not be terminated. To name its own terms. My location knows no nation. Improvisation once again. But I have roots here. Bisabuelos. Como sin visa. Descendiente. De la brisa. No solo la brea. La brea y Santa Monica. ¿A quién le prendo una vela? ¿Cómo hallar la Ilíada? En la velada. En estos días abaleados. ¿De qué hablaba? What was I saying? I was portraying the self in its tropics, strophic again, and mentioning my ancestors. Socialistas, monarquistas, suffragettes or bankers, environmentalists. Or mentalist, and me, a smartphone, instrumentalist, both inside and out, the edifice of poetry is monumentalist. With a capital P as in progress. work's progress. No program though. Just promenades. Just seeking out a different kind of flow. A flight. My flow is site specific. But this is LA. So all sites are Pacific, right? Coast highways too. And I cross streets like a Boricua de la isla y de Nueva York también, y me miran raro. I cross on my own terms, those terms again. My flaneur nostalgia. And my need to feel the ground below my feet. The bass from passing cars can kind of do the trick. Can kickstart something in me. Neuronal, nominal. And epiphenomenic, yes. Going downstairs and upstairs. In ways that echo. The shifts of my islands and my cities. Going underneath the boardwalk. Trying to do more than perform. Boardwalking. A wistful wakefulness. Damn, that Pacific water was cold. Well, not that cold. The cold for what I was expecting. Still somehow resurrecting me.
Can you hold this, Jacob?
in the vertigo of mind flow. Que mucho pacífico en esta ciudad. Que mucho de México en esta ciudad. Que mucho de mágico en esta ciudad. LA, Santa Mónica, todas. Entre el carrusel de molleros, se siente aquel otro Eros. Ese dolor con diéresis que marca las histéresis de mis historias. Mi relicario, mi osario. Cruzando un acuario, remontándome al muelle, a los muelles de la memoria, falsos recuerdos de California, en este presente policíaco, porque es cierto Los Ángeles nació mi padre. Christ. My dad was born here. My grandparents and great grandparents. All Eurocalifornio. Mis abuelos. Imagine utopias. And I come from them. Here. Crisscrossed by these crosses. That signal global wars. Or their semiotic avatars. As of all avatars, weren't semiotic. Forget the avatar. I'll play the guitar with one of these boardwalk pickup bands and pick up someone, something. some contraband. Some contributions to the cause of the contraction and refraction, and finally perhaps the revolution of the self. Not selfie sticked, and not even marked by a certain stick-to-itiveness. But rather stuck in its own rhetorical dumpster wheel, kind of like a hamster wheel. But for the mind dump that is the self as information, always in formation, and therefore always deformed. I bring no platform. No alternative to post-neoliberal glib orality. I'm always oral. A-U-R-A-L-2. Neural. The N is for Noel. The N is for no end, no end, no end, no moment, no end in sight to these verbal chains. These improvisations. These visitations from the past lives. And our phones. The mercurial chroma key of our screen cells screened in aquí, screaming for meaning. Mumbling a memory. Managing a music. Always managing a music. App heavy. Or blessed by the drums. That still to this day name our freedom, but somehow managing music, a música, a musa, not a museo. Nothing amusing. Nothing fossilized about this flow, even if it's shtick, even if it's found even it repeats from piece to piece and text to text and rhyme to rhyme. It repeats. It is ritual. It retreats and returns in its ritual. Come one higher. Like the sea, it sets its own terms. No termina, indeterminate. Not landing, but rather becoming its own tarmac. Outlandish, yes, and sometimes full of lindura. Maybe not full of, but colindando con la lindura. Hey, Linda. Hey, Linda. What if I try to do the Lindy Hop on the beach? I'd probably flatline. I'd end up, let's see, marooned on my own island. Isla mental, que es la fundamental. El mío es el estamento del viento. Mi único divertimiento. Diversión as in fun, but also as in diverted meaning. To virtually die each time meaning is made, and to be born again. Solas ellas, desolaciones de naciones. What is 2016 about? If not that, and nothing more. Well, maybe the shore. Maybe the children, families playing. Maybe the noise of nosotros is the notional familia, its own isla. Emotional, but also, to make up a word, emanation of. An exclamation, language and formation. The breeze in my forum. All content is form, the form of breath, of body surviving. A struggle that holds us together. Los Ángeles se ahogan, se ahorcan con la soga. De estas horas sin sentido, en silencio, me sentencio, I sentence myself. To the nonsense of these sands. Struggle of breath. To the death.